I think to myself, for me, the moment I know that Cardano has truly made a difference and changed the world is if I can open up an application and I can have a direct relationship with someone somewhere in the world who's not doing so well, and I can actually give them, not as a gift, not as charity, but a loan to them, and they pay me back, and I can do that again and again and again, and I win more than I lose, that to me would mean success for Cardano. Why? Because so much has to happen for us to get to that moment. You have to build an identity system. We have to make sure that that metadata system's where it needs to go. There needs to be a proper payment system that can work in all places, including these areas with intermittent internet. With identity, you have to have reputation. You have to have social structures form. You have to be able to give them an asset in that jurisdiction they live that they can spend as if it was the local currency. So stable coins have to form. Then you have to actually get paid back. Be able to profit from that, make it a recurring circle. If that's possible, everything is possible. DEXs will be here, oracles will be here, economies will be run on this. And because the interest rates can be higher than what we see in the negative interest rate world and what we see in America, corporations will use this mechanism as a treasury management function, either directly or through structured financial products. What does that mean? That alone means we will witness one of the greatest wealth transfers in human history from the developed rich world to the developing not so rich world, because not of charity, but because it makes business common sense. If you're a CFO of an organization and you're looking at an asset that has a greater than 90% repayment rate, an asset that has sovereign guarantees or insurance behind it or people to offset risk and returns above 10% or 15%, why wouldn't you go and put 5% of your company's treasury in it, 10% of your company's treasury? That one moment alone would mean hundreds of billions of dollars every year of direct foreign credit flows into these countries for the first time ever.